It's clear by now that artificial intelligence is quickly changing the education landscape. But for every AI tool promising to revolutionize teaching, there's an article criticizing the technology's influence on student learning. While the stakes are high, a 2025 survey found that only 31% of teachers in the U.S. have received guidance from their schools on how to deal with AI ethically and effectively. Many don't know where to begin talking about it in their classrooms. As AI becomes increasingly prevalent, it's essential for both teachers and students to have these conversations. Here are three tips for getting started. Over 70% of high school students are already using AI, but every kid and classroom is different. You likely have a mix of students who regularly rely on AI to complete assignments, sometimes without thinking on their own, while others use it only occasionally or not at all. The first step to a meaningful dialogue about AI is to find out what your students do and don't know. Start with a whole class or small group discussion. For younger or less tech-savvy students, you can ask, how do you know whether something AI writes is accurate? Or even, what is AI? For teens, you might address ethical questions. Should students be allowed to use ChatGPT to help them write an essay? Or, what worries you about AI in education? Learning where your students are at now will help guide future conversations and allow you to tailor your assignments going forward. For some students, generative AI feels like magic. Ask any question, get a long, well-thought-out answer. But it's not that simple. A chatbot might confidently spit out false information or even perpetuate bias and harmful stereotypes. In 2025, the Chicago Sun-Times used AI to publish a summer reading list, which included several books that don't exist at all. Discuss this or have students research other real-life examples of AI mishaps, reminding them that this technology is not always accurate. But AI can be a useful tool for learning, too. Students can use ChatGPT to quickly analyze data or break down complex processes in simple language. Chatbots can even act as tutors, generating quizzes or asking students probing questions on a topic to help them learn more deeply. If you do choose to use AI in the classroom, emphasize the importance of critical thinking and fact-checking. Once you and your students have developed a shared understanding, you can set boundaries that make sense for your class. If you're open to letting students use AI in their work, one easy-to-implement model is the stoplight system, created by an educator to delineate when using AI is and is not appropriate. A red light means AI usage is not permitted in this assignment. These activities might include quizzes or short answer questions that are designed to assess a student's understanding of the material. With a yellow light, AI is an option, but students need to get your permission first. Be sure to discuss with students what they hope to achieve by incorporating AI into their work. A green light is the most open approach, useful for generating research questions or brainstorming for creative writing or design tasks. Even when students have your permission to use AI, it's a good idea to establish spaces where they can share their plans and get feedback from you and their peers. AI is constantly evolving, and it can be confusing to know how to talk to your classes about using it responsibly. You don't have to have all the answers, just a willingness to work alongside your students and navigate this new technology together.